you and have a great, safe game.
Thank you. Goal kick, Garinger.
Come on!
check the call. Apparently, Garinger ball. Nice scoop save by Thompson. Another smooth save by Thompson. Apparently a clean call. Goal kick, Garinger. Thank you. Excellent communication between Williams and our goalkeeper, Thompson. Drenzik shot, wide left. Throwing Garinger. Excellent goal by number 10 for Garinger. Francesco Ali with the goal. Substitutes for Charlotte Catholic, the first of the game, number 13, Damian Archibald. Smooth defensive play by Archibald. Corner kick, Garinger. Ali shot. Sails wide right. Off on Garinger, goal kick Catholic.
Thank you.
The call appears to be offsides Catholic. Injured player on the field for Charlotte Catholic 15, Quinlan Hahn, took a shot to the body. The serve for 15, Quinlan Hahn, able to walk off in his own power, but apparently shaken up pretty badly after that hit. Substitutions for Catholic in the game, number 6, Connor Sullivan. Crenshaw's header just floats a little left. Okay, Garinger. Substitution for Garinger. Marvin John. Can you grab it, buddy?
Move up right, get open.
Substitution for Garinger, entering the game, number 15, Sako Mo. Excellent defensive play by Williams, causing the turnover. Foul ball. Solid defensive stop by Archibald. Excellent position and save by Thompson. Before the foul.
Get open.
Team shot sails wide. Substitutes for Charlotte Catholic, number 23, entering the game, Blake Potter.
Hold it.
Another nice save by Thompson. Well done by Thompson. Excellent save. Best of the night by Thompson. Defending a goal by Garinger.
There you go.
Returning to the game, good to see number 15, Quinlan Hahn.
Watch the leg movement.
Another nice save by Thompson. Substitution for Charlotte Catholic, re-entering the game, number 7, Rex Baumgartner.
Free, free.
foul on Catholic. Pass in by Christmas. Free kick taken by Garinger. Deflected off Catholic, corner kick, Garinger.
On it, Dwayne, not Jim!
Less than 1 minute to go in the first half. 1 minute remaining. Garinger shot pulls wide right. 15 seconds left. And that's the end of the first half with your Charlotte Catholic Cougars trailing Garinger 1-0. Concession stands are open, ladies and gentlemen, for the entire rest of the second half.
Yeah.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, as we get ready for the second half. Substitution for Charlotte Catholic, entering the game, number 13, Damian Archibald. Excellent save by Thompson, preventing a sure goal. Let's see where the dust settles here. Looks like it's a Catholic throw-in. Corner kick Catholic taken by 16, Pomeromo for Catholic. Oh, Here's a big penalty in the box. Penalty kick. Catholic taken by 10, Keen Lacasio. Never a doubt, goal, Lacasio! Evens the score up, 1-1, 31 minutes left in the game. Garinger just outside the box. Free kick taken by 16 Pavaromo for Catholic. Excellent defensive stop by number 2, McPhillips. Made a defensive play by Williams, preventing the goal.
Logan, don't leave yet! Buddy, the one behind you! Yes, yes, sir! Yes,
sir! Nice save by Thompson.
You're trying to get out, so we're still trying to win it!
Another save by Thompson. Corner kick Catholic, served up by 16 Pavaromo again. Grenzel couldn't get all of them, went left, wide left.
Yeah.
a throw in Garinger. Ball is over in the aquatic center. Throw in Garinger. Garinger shot sails wide right. Goal kick Catholic. Another laser just sails just above the crossbar. Another solid Garinger shot, wide left, goal kick, Catholic. Corner kick, Garinger.
He's gonna leave it.
Great save by Thompson. Right place, right time. Another corner by Garinger. Unbelievable stop by Thompson. Diving save. Goal by Garinger. Injured player on the field for Garinger. As usual, the clock stops on a goal in Varsity games. Let's hear for number 8-1 from Normo. Here's the okay. Thank you. Substitution for Garinger, entering the game, number 16, Adamas Valencia. Substitution for Charlotte Catholic, entering the game, number 17, Sam Anderson. Another excellent save by Thompson.
Good, Danny.
Corner kick, Garinger. Substitution for Charlotte Catholic, number 22, Crenshaw, reentering the game. Reminder, we don't stop the clock until the referee signals. Two players appear to be injured on the field for Garinger.
All right.
leaping save by Garinger on the attempt. Shot high by Garinger. Just over 2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes remaining. Substitution for Garinger, re-entering the game, number 16, Adonis Valencia. Some defensive work by Crenshaw. 30 seconds remain. Stop the clock for multiple balls on the field. Great finish to the game. Good effort. It's coming up short. Garinger 2, Charlotte Catholic 1. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give both teams a round of applause for a hard-fought game. Thank you for attending tonight's game. The Catholic Cougars will be back here in action on Thursday night for senior night, which we're expecting a packed house, possible standing room only. So come early and get your seats and support our seniors. JB will start at 5:30 as usual. And I believe the
senior night activities will be between games. And for those of you that have out-of-town guests that can't make the game, it is being live streamed as always on YouTube. All you need to do is on YouTube is search Charlotte Catholic Soccer. And you can watch both games on YouTube. Thank you. Drive safely. And we'll see you on Thursday. Thank you.